much. Kennywood's Phantom Fright Nights is back. The haunted attraction is open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday nights until the end of October. And we got a look at some of the new features this year, including a haunted hospital. The spooky setting also adds a new element to the steel curtain roller coaster.
With Fright Nights just creating such a different experience, being here in the pitch black to ride it with all the fog around, and as it's going to start to get cooler here, it's going to be a different and more thrilling experience.
Kennywood says there are more than 10 haunted houses and scare zones and more than 100 actors dressed up in costume. What a fun